Because the man in the tinfoil hat is sitting on the throne tonight. It kind of feels like a coup d'etat,
but it's gonna be
great, tremendous, amazing and all that. 'Cause the man in the tinfoil hat is pleased.